Here's the objective. We will be firing from this courtyard, indirect fire, onto the enemy, into the church. This will be our mortar position. Using the mortar range calculator, we have determined the church with enemy infantry is 127 meters away. Smoke rounds are used to determine the effectiveness of the range calculator. I have adjusted the mortar tube to 125 meters. There is the objective, and there is the rounds on the objective. Indirect fire mission is a success.